Hello everyone. This is a quick tutorial on how to make the pumpkin cauldron. First, you're going to need 3 wood shafts. You're going to need 2 vines, and you're going to need a pumpkin shell. Craft those together. And you now have a pumpkin cauldron. Have a good one.